I wonder what this is.
Of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of the Cell Block Tango.
I said, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. So I took the shotgun off the wall and I fired two warning shots into his head.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away.
So we started living together. He'd go to work, he'd come home, I'd fix him a drink, we'd have dinner.
And then I found out. Single, he told me. Single, my...
What?
Not only was he married, oh no, he had six wives. One of those...
Warren Jeff's cultist.
You know? So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic. He had it coming.
I've lost all faith in humanity.